Most of my videos on my channel have been about being healthy through growing my own food and gardening. And I love doing that because I feel like I'm putting good things into my body and I'm feeding my family good foods that are healthy for them as well. But I also want to do a video on how I like to stay in shape and keep fit. I love to do that as well. And I just wanted to share a little bit today with you about my routine. So I'm sure most of you would love to work out. Maybe some of you do. But if you're like me, it's very challenging to find the time. You know, I work, I have two kids, I have a busy life, as I'm sure you do too. And sometimes it's very challenging to fit it into my schedule. I don't like going to the gym. I do not have the money to pay for gym membership. I don't like the gym scene at all. And who has the time? I don't have time to do that either. So what I found is a great workout that I can do right here at home and doesn't involve a lot of special equipment either. So I just want to tell you a little bit about that. The workout I found is on YouTube, so you can just pull it up on your computer. And it's on a YouTube channel called Live Strong Woman. And it's called the A-List Workout with Val Waters. You just go to that channel, you click on the A-List Look Workout, and it'll pull up a playlist for you of 32 workouts. It's great because the workouts are for different parts of your body. So say you want to target your arms, it has probably 5 or 6 different arm workouts, or your abs, the same thing. Or if you want a full body workout or a cardio workout, there's all kinds of different workouts for different areas of your body. And some of them are to get you in shape fast, so you can do them 5 times a week. If you only have 2 or 3 times a week, you can do that. You just won't see as quick results as quickly. But I really like it a lot because the trainer, whose name is Valerie Waters, she is a professional trainer. She actually trains a lot of celebrities, a lot of movie stars. So I feel like I'm following someone who actually knows what they're doing, not just someone who thought they would do a few workouts at home and throw it up on YouTube. So this lady is a professional. She really knows what she's doing, and she really helps you walk through the different workouts. So I love that. I love that she's a professional. I love that I can do it right here at home and that it doesn't need any special equipment. Now, occasionally you might need dumbbells, which those are pretty, you know, cheap to pick up at Walmart or Target or whatever. If you have a used sports store around, you can pick those up fairly cheaply there. And she's also patented these things called Val Slides, which are things that you put on the floor that you can slide around on that help intensify your workout. And if you have $30 to buy those, great. But I didn't, so all I use is paper plates, and it seems to do the job just fine. So, so the other thing I love is the variety that she has in her workouts. Like I said, there's 32 videos on her playlist, and you can pick and choose. You can do different ones every day of the week if you want to, or you can do the same one all 5 days. So it's great. So that way you don't get bored. You can target different areas of your body, and I have just found that for me, it really works. I can fit it right into my schedule. So let me just kind of tell you what I do that works for me. I do have a set time that I work out. I usually try and work out as soon as I get home from work, change my clothes, you know, pull up my my video, and there I am. If I sit down, if I do anything else, then that's pretty much it for the night. So I do it as soon as I get home. I have a set time. And what I have found to see good results is I try and do the workout videos 4 times a week. And then the other day that I work out, either try and go for a fast walk or a run or go for a hike. Now we live in an area where there's a lot of different mountains and trails that we can hike on. So we usually get an hour hike in at least one time a week. So pretty much 5 times a week I'm working out. Now you might say, wow, that sounds like a lot. Well, that's just what I found works for me to get good results. Okay, I want to get good results. I wanted to get in shape before summertime. I want to have a nice, sexy body for summertime to get out there on the beach or, you know, in the swimsuit, whatever. So if you're used to sitting in front of a computer or on the couch and you don't like how you look, it is going to take some work. It's not an easy workout. You have to get up and you actually have to move. So that's what I found for me gets the best results, is at least working out 4 times a week and hopefully fitting a 5th day in there somewhere as well. So I usually just pull it right up on my iPhone. I can carry this with me anywhere. If I'm traveling or on the road or anything, I have it all right here. Pull it up on your laptop, and I'll post the link down below so that you can have it. But check it out. Definitely check it out. Let me know what you think. Leave some comments below and let me know how it works for you. I've found it's given me great results, so I hope you get the same. Thanks for watching.